It is Kedma, your fellow small business superhero. Today, I'm going to take 3 minutes and I want to talk to you about cybersecurity low cost or no cost resources for protecting your small business. I will not be talking about statistics today. I will not be sharing different methods that you can protect your business, because if you're listening to this, more than likely, you probably have not taken the initiative to protect your business. And I know why. I mean, I've been doing this for 20 years. We're busy. We have things to be working on, marketing and finance. And, you know, we don't have a dedicated team. But the truth is that if you don't have a system in place, you are highly vulnerable to attacks. And I just want to remove that barrier. So I'm going to talk about 4 different programs and some resources, and I'll add it to the bottom of this post. Now, I'm part of an incredible program. I'm part of the Small Business Development Centers, which is an extension of the Small Business Administration. And every day, our job is to protect, advise, support small businesses. And so in my capacity, I support, one of my initiatives is cybersecurity in Oregon. And so one of the programs I'll recommend is our program, cyberoregon.com. And we do a lot, training, we do resources, we do assessments, but what we're known for is matching cybersecurity graduating college students with small businesses that can do the assessment, that can set up a plan, that can support training, and all of that is at no cost for the business owner. The second site I want you to look at is the SBDC in Delaware, because if you go onto their site, they've got a really cool workbook that you can work through, and it'll ask you a series of questions and maybe prompt you to think about things, but it's a really nice way for you to get an understanding of more information related to what you need to do. And then they have a couple of really cool videos that are short but succinct to help you as you go through the process. The third one is SBDC Michigan, and they have their own website, www.smallbusinessbigthreat.com, and they have a really cool assessment tool that you could take, again, to get a better understanding of where you are at. And they also have very low cost cybersecurity trainings. So it's absolutely free if you are a resident in Michigan, but if you're not, I think it's $10 per training video. And then lastly, we have the SBDC in Kansas, and they also have an assessment tool, and then they also have training that is available. So those are 4, and if you're not in those states, not an issue. You can just go to your local SBDC, which I'll put down on the post, and see what they're doing for cybersecurity. It really doesn't matter what they're all doing. It matters that you take the initiative and do something. Now, I'm always here for you. Anyone who knows and tried to message me knows I will get back ASAP. But the truth is that, you know, I'm not here to run your business. I'm here to guide you, to make recommendations, to suggest, but you have to take action. So take action this week, look at the resources, take the next step, and reach out if you need me. Bye, guys. Talk to you later.